advantages to the home side. I wonder whether psychologically, Jim, that might make the difference.
Well, for this one, Peter, I think being at home is not necessarily a guarantee of anything after the first leg, but the first goal tonight may have the biggest say of all. It either creates a huge wave of momentum one way or turns the tide significantly. We might see a twist or two here.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all around there. It's a promising position. Shot a goal! He scored!
Well, they would have been looking at him to produce the goods, and that was very kind of him to oblige so early.
The deftness of touch, received it delightfully and finished it off sumptuously. Felipe. Now it's Bruno Henrique. Gabriel. Bruno Henrique! They've done it! Again, they simply do not know what has hit them. And he stuck it away as if laser-guided.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Physical challenge. He's had a shot! That's going to go a long way. Can he finish? And more, and more, and more. And they are cruising away.
Well, when it's pieced together as efficiently as that, it's a joy to watch.
Taken with style. Yet another goal in an awesome performance. They are in complete charge. With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly.
Was wonderful in every regard. Vision, concept, and considerable accuracy.
Well, he made it look effortless, clearly a training ground perfectionist.
Out to the left it goes. Now it's Gabriel, fiddles it through.
Oh, well weighted.
Gets away from his opponent, tries a shot! Chance and a real let-off.
Well, the most exciting sight on a football pitch. He had too much trickery for that defence. Brilliant.
Gerson. Gabriel Barbosa. He's through here. And the shot's on him. And the shot! It's in!
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's just as the manager would have seen it, an impact sub.
defender is on the back foot. He's beaten the line
and he's had a hit.
Walking nine at the last.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Jessen. He is through here. Look at the space here.
Gabriel!
It's come back out.
Oh, almost a sixth.
Yeah, he'll be a little vexed with himself having done well to get there first.
And the keeper beats it away. Hit into the middle.
Has a shot!
He's missed it.
Quick thinking and quick control, Peter. That creates a little more working space.
It's a good ball and he could be in. He's played him through. He's got a work.
Great hit!
It's a loose ball.
And the follow-up!
Good ball.
Everton!